We are one in humanity. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, everyone. How are you? How was your fasting today? Good.
Yes, so.
Good, and welcome to another episode of Study, Harmony, and Humanity. Together with me, Dwi Umaira Sadah, and my friend
Riri Sakila Zahra,
as MCs for this talk show.
Wow, good morning, Dwi. You seem a lot energetic today.
Yes, Riri, you can say that again because I'm too excited to interview our guest stars today.
Oh, that's amazing to hear. So, can you introduce them first so our audience can know who they are?
My pleasure. So they are a great and popular lecturers. One can play music as well, and another can sing as well. And today we are going to discuss or discover about humanity topic in one of John Lennon's song called Imagine.
Wow, that's wonderful.
Yes, this is going to be fun. Okay, we are going to discuss about many things, from the meaning to the linguistic features and figurative language.
Then let's invite our guest today. Please welcome and applause Mr. Daddy Sulaiman and Miss Mirna.
Okay, please take a seat.
Okay, thank you. Okay.
Thank you so much.
You two look so great today. How are you, Miss Ansa?
I'm great.
Really great. Really fun. Pretty stronger.
Stronger. The first is strong and now stronger.
Okay. All right. Our guest stars is already here, but before we discuss the topic, let us to hear the song of John Lennon,
yes.
Maybe. Okay, let's listen to the Imagine by John Lennon. Let's check this out.
Okay.
Imagine how you'll be born. welcome back to Study Harmony and Humanity.
Yay.
Okay, so now without further ado, we are going to discuss about the song.
Yes.
Okay, maybe Mr. Daddy and Miss Mirna, what do you know about John Lennon?
Mm-hmm. Okay, the old singer, the old singer, and we can reach the theme of humanity on this song.
The song of Imagine released in 1971, before I born on this earth. You as well. So this is called by oldest, because old song. The song was appeared when we are empty here in the world.
Maybe he's a legend.
Legend.
You can say that.
Yeah. In Indonesian called epic.
Epic song. Maybe we are going to more detail to the first verse.
Okay.
Of next. Mm-hmm. To the first verse of the song.
Yes. Okay.
Yes. Maybe what is the linguistic features or the meaning of the song?
Okay, the title is Imagine, and the linguistic feature Imagine is a verb, and this is imperative, Imagine.
Yeah, Imagine.
Because if this is noun, imagination.
How to think anything.
Because this is verb, this is imperative, you have to imagine. And all of the song, the content of the song, you are invited to imagine. This is not called by imagination, because imagination is a noun, and if this is a noun, this is be. Exists, but imagine, the songwriter
imperative.
Invite you to imagine the condition of the song. Let's see the first stanza. Let's see. This is Imagine there is no heaven. It is easy if you try, like you sing, Bu Mirna, no hell below us, above us, only sky. Imagine, so this is the invitation. You have to imagine there is no heaven. We are studying humanities, ladies. We are here on the earth. We are so cruel. There are many criminals because they know there is heaven. You know, the context of this song is in the war, right?
So
John Lennon thought that this war occurred, happened, because they think they have their own heaven.
Until now,
they have desires, they have glory, glory, and they have to make a war. This is by design.
I like no hell below us. It's very good quotation for us. Because you know that in this religion, there is no religion for us. It's mean that in our culture, moderasi beragama, moderasi beragama in our culture. So we need some time to learn how we can growth our culture, our world.
There is a deep meaning in this song. Also, it is amazing how John Lennon was inspired by his wife. Such a romantic relationship.
Could you explain that maybe?
You know, Bu Mirna, in our life, ladies and gentlemen here, this is called by linguistic intelligence. Probably most people will think that they are called by smart because they are smart in mathematics, in physics.
Of course,
But in language, like John Lennon, and then in Indonesian, probably we have Ahmad Dhani. Are songwriter, and this is called by linguistic intelligence. You are in English literature, in Faculty of Humanities. We have our own intelligence. Songwriter is one of them. As you said that John Lennon imagined the situation, the war, and they can actualize the condition to be written in text. This written text is one of the actualization of linguistic intelligence. Yeah, linguistic intelligence could be in linguistic or literature. So the men of literature, they are called by smart because they can actualize the words into text. So John Lennon is one of them, linguistic intelligence.
Okay, maybe for the next verse, what interesting things can we get?
Is that the first?
Yes, this first, next.
Okay, imagine all people.
Imagine all the people living for today.
Okay, living for today.
What do you think, Bubiana?
Yeah, as you know that to know more about the word of imagine, we can create anything. We can create anything for our life, especially how we can get our future very well. Our future very well. And we need some motivation in our life, to up our life, how we can get the stronger, how we can get the stronger, and how we can get the good struggle in our life.
Again and again, stronger.
That living for today.
So this is called by living for today because we are here, the people will have daily routine, and then they have to do many things because we are human, we have future.
We have some future.
War occurs world. Because future. They want glory. They want some money. But please imagine all people living just for today. There will be no peace. War. This is called by we are in peace because living for today, just today. We have here to be happy, eat just today. But because we know future, we need money, we need a gadget, we need quota.
Of course,
harta, tahta, quota.
Not wanita.
This is ladies, not wanita anymore. So if you don't have quota, are dying. Without quota, imagine all people living for today. This is called by today, we don't know about future. This is called by peace, just for today.
Interesting fact. Maybe next to the next verse. Imagine there's no countries. Isn't hard to do nothing to kill or die for no religion too.
I think we have to know more moderasi beragama.
Again and again, moderasi beragama. This is good ads, good advertisement from you, Pumirna. Moderasi beragama.
Moderasi beragama, as you know that we have to know, we have to learn. We have to learn in every time in our life, Especially because why? Because, there is no countries. There is no countries. It isn't hard to do, It's very good. Quotation, I think, becoming, where's that? Stronger and stronger.
Countries here. You know, in the world, we have countries, and because the context is in the war, so John Lennon think about countries. Countries is the limitation.
Because Lennon think about everything, about everything in this world, in 1971, how can you imagine?
This is called by a linguistic intelligence. And countries, probably in the past, the world is in peace. Like four nations. Avatar, the last airbender. In the past, all people living in peace. But one fire nation, this is ads. this is countries. Countries is the boundaries. Why people want to... what this is called by invasion, Bumira. Invasion. The other countries that is war. So John Lennon think, imagine there is no countries we are living and no religion too. Because this is not Islamic. This is okay. We are humanities. We study about humanities. And for John Lennon, probably he thinks that religion could be the boundaries, the border, could be the potential problem. Because some of the wars occurred because of religion. Like crusade, perang in Solawat Badar.
Yeah, perang, Solawat, yeah.
So Badar means Badar is war.
War.
Mm-hmm.
War.
Yeah. Yeah. Religion. Okay. John Lennon thinks that religion is the potential for war. Yeah.
And we can things, we can get many world in this time, right? Yeah.
Mm.
We hope that the world, yeah, is growing up. Where is that? Only by happiness.
Mm.
Yeah. Mm. Ending by happiness.
I hope so.
Yeah, I hope so.
Maybe this is the refrain.
Yes.
Could you share to us?
Yes.
What is the refrain? How could you sing the song refrain?
Yeah.
Imagine
the people okay,
living life in peace. Not you.
Imagine all the people.
Okay, that's the right one.
Living life in peace.
Okay. Not you, but you who. Okay, yeah.
Yes.
That is our hope. This is our dream.
Yeah.
That is John Lennon things. Imagine all people living a life in peace. Probably not only John Lennon, but we think that this is our dream to live in peace.
Live in peace.
Mm-hmm. Our dream.
Mm.
Yes. Not only for this song, but for our life.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, that's such a great explanation from you two.
Yes.
Let's give them applause first.
Okay,
maybe we have a Q&A session.
Mm-hmm.
We have mostly asking questions.
Yes.
We have three, right?
Three questions.
The first one, you wanted to read it?
Yes, of course. Okay.
Okay.
So, are there any recent issue related to peace, religion, and humanity in this world?
Okay, this is Bumirna Stern, moderasi beragama,
yeah,
Bumirna, peace, religion,
yes,
humanity.
Peace, religion,
what is the
humanity,
relations among them?
Yeah, how we can get a good relationship,
relationship,
not only for us, but also for all the religion, for all the region, yeah. Because why? Because we can get some happiness for our future, for our future.
And what do you think about the Palestinian issue right now? Palestinian war.
Yeah, this is complicated.
I think it is complicated.
Yeah, complicated.
To say anything about Palestine.
This is right. We know that our religion, Islam itself means salama.
Yes, salama
is safe. Safe means peace.
Safe in peace.
Yeah. So, if we know our religion, we obey all the rules. In Islam, it means that is the relation among peace, religion, and humanities.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, this is our task as Muslim. If we believe in one God, so in humanity, we have to be good or better for human, for plantation, for any other creatures of Allah.
Yeah.
That is humanities. So we have to be good in Islam, then we will be good in humanity.
Humanity.
This is study, harmony, and humanity.
Humanity, okay.
And the last, the second one.
The second one, is it possible for this idea of a utopian or perfect world to be realized? Is a perfect world possible?
How we can take our perfect world?
This is my belief. You can be different from me, Bumina. This is my belief. Ladies and gentlemen, the world is not enough. The world is not in a good condition.
Yes.
You know, in our kitab, in Al Quran, this is stated that the world is going worst because we will have kiamat. So if you think, kondisi sekarang begini ya, this is the plot of the world.
Yeah.
Allah create. This earth it will be destroyed.
Yeah.
This is called by the end of doomsday.
Yeah. This is, how we can get some motivation in our life.
Okay. Yeah, this is a good a positive one for us and negative one. The positive one is you have to be better, ladies and gentlemen. We have Islam as the guidance.
Yeah.
So if you think that is it possible for this idea of utopian perfect worlds, I think it will not realize.
It's not enough.
Okay, the world is going worse, and then the worst would be kiamat. And probably in Al Quran, this is stated that the world will end.
Mm.
Okay, so, it will not realize. It will not realize.
reasonable answers. Yeah.
Because we have our belief.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And the last?
Yes. Oh, yes. This song describes peace and unity.
Yes.
Therefore, is there a message from this song that can be connect to equality?
Okay, becoming a good man. Becoming a good man.
Good man and good woman.
Good woman. Good woman.
Good woman.
Becoming stronger, more stronger.
Yeah, equality in the term of religion, in the term of peace. I think this is our task as students. Student, what is student? Because student in Senior High School is student. Student in university is student. You are student in university level.
Yeah, what kind of thing that we can submit to?
Not only article,
not
but
only
submit
article,
the piece in our department, in our faculty, university.
Our relationship.
Your family.
Yeah, our family. Yeah. Many things.
You have to think about that. Because peace could be contextualized in your own life, in your family. You have to be better for your family in your
for
life.
For our family, for our future, in the next. Actually.
Okay, great answers.
Okay.
Okay, maybe that's all.
I hope that we can take our discussion for the other time. To discuss about anything.
Okay. About humanity.
Humanity.
The time flies. We want to thank to Mr. Daddy and Miss Mirna for sharing to us right now, and all the audience.
Yes.
I hope you stay healthy and happy.
Okay. And for our viewers, I hope you guys enjoy spending time with us today. I'm Ririn, the MC of Harmony and Humanity.
And I'm Louis.
Yes.
See you next time.
Bye. See you next time.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.